Former film production assistant Miriam Haley is taking the witness stand as the Harvey Weinstein trial resumes in New York. She's accusing the disgraced Hollywood mogul of performing sexual acts on her at his Soho apartment back in 2006. She claims Weinstein pushed her onto a bed and attacked her before raping her again just weeks later. Weinstein has pleaded not guilty to the charges.